Now on the north side of the bales, there's still snow on the ground.